Day after NFL player kneels during anthem, Trump sends Roger Goodell a message he can't ignore. On Friday, President Donald Trump railed against the hemorrhaging National Football League for allowing its players to continue kneeling during the national anthem, an act he says is disrespectful toward the flag and the country. The commissioner has lost control of the hemorrhaging league. Players are the boss, Trump wrote in an apparent jab at NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell. Trump's comments followed New York Giants defensive end Olivier Vernon's decision to kneel as a master sergeant of the U.S. Army sang the national anthem before a Thanksgiving night game. Trump has repeatedly called for NFL owners to fire or suspend players that kneel during the national anthem. Wouldn't you love to see one of these NFL owners, when somebody disrespects our flag, to say, "Get that son of a bee, off the field right now. Out. He's fired. He's fired," Trump said during a rally in September. Trump's comments were widely panned by NFL owners, including New England Patriots owner Robert Kraft, who said he was deeply disappointed by the tone of the comments made by the president. The controversy has contributed to the NFL's continued ratings slump over the course of the 2017 regular season. The television audience dropped 1 million viewers in Week 11 of the 2017 NFL regular season compared to last year's season-to-date average, according to the New York Post. The 6.3% ratings dip exceeded the 5.6-5.7% slumps recorded in the previous 3 weeks. The Washington Post reported Tuesday that, in an attempt to stem the tide, NFL owners are considering a rule change that would keep players in the locker room while the national anthem is played if anthem protests continue through the end of the season. "I think that if players are still kneeling at the end of the year, then it could very well happen," a person familiar with owners' talks told the Post. While the person said it was too early to tell if the rule change will be enacted, the individual added, "I think most owners would support it, particularly if players continue to kneel this season." But Trump tweeted Wednesday that keeping players in the locker room during the national anthem would be almost as bad as kneeling. "When will the highly paid commissioner finally get tough and smart?" Trump wrote. "This issue is killing your league. Your league."